शंकराचार्य मध्यमाम अस्मदाचार्य पर्यंताम वंदे गुरु परंपरा श्रुति स्मृति पुराणानाम आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्य कृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्ति भेद विभागिने व्योमवत्व्याप्त देहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। श्री चिद्घनगणेशाय नमो मह्यं सुखं नित्यं स्वप्रकाशं न व्यापकं नाम रूपयोः अधिष्ठानं बुद्ध्यबोध्यं बुद्धिर्दुःखत्वनिर्मलम् अपारं सर्ववेदांत वेद्यं प्रत्यक् परं महः तदेवाहं नमत्वन्यत् इति मे निश्चिता मतिः। Is screen not visible to anyone?
Yes,
the one person.
I'm able to see it.
I was reading something ahead. The page has gone. We finished the first taranga, the first chapter. The second chapter is also the same topic, a little in depth. So here, Sanskrita Vichara Sagare, Anubandhanam, Visheshatol, Nirupanam, Nama, Dvitiya Tarangaha, Dvitiya Tarangaha, Visheshataha, Nirupanam. There are some specific details which will be inquired into. Same Anubandha, which was Anubandha Chatushtaya, which was talked about, but we have seen that the discussion is not superficial. There's a lot of Purvapaksha and there's an in-depth analysis. Anyway, here the Tippanakara says that in the earlier chapter, while discussing the Anubandha Chatushtaya, there was a lot of Purvapakshi and it took a different direction than the author intended. So he revisits it and analyzes in depth. So Purvatarange Anubandha Jatam Sankshepatah Uktam Asminstu Dvitiya Tarange Tad Vistaratah Pratipadyate. It is discussed in detail as we saw. Adhikari Vishayaka Akshepaha. So about the Adhikari, there can be some doubts, which are those Dukkha Nivruttav Akshepa. Sadhana Chatushte Sampanna Adhikari Iti Puram Pratyapadi. What was analyzed and arrived at earlier, in the Anubandha Chatushtaya, there is Adhikari. Qualified. Who is this qualified? He is Sadhana Chatushtaya Sampannaha. He should have the fourfold qualification. That person is qualified. Teshu sadhaneshu mumukshuta nama eka. There is one which is the fourth qualification, which is desire to be liberated. Mumukshuta. Sacha sadhaneshu uttama. Among the four, mumukshuta is the most important, it is the highest qualification. And every other sadhana is leading to mumukshuta. The mumukshutvam should be in such a quantity, if you could measure it, it should be, the desire should be so much that it should be एट द कॉस्ट ऑफ अदर डिजायर्स. सो विवेक वैराग्य एंड शमदमादि षटका इज फोकस्ड ओनली टुवर्ड्स ग्रोइंग मुमुक्षुत्वम. देयर बाय इट इज उत्तम. एंड वॉट इज मुमुक्षुता रियली, बिकॉज मोक्षुम इच्छा मुमुक्षा तस्याः भावः मुमुक्षुता, दैट इज द डेफिनेशन. सो वन, द क्वालिटी ऑफ और द स्टेटस ऑफ डिजायरिंग लिबरेशन इज मुमुक्षुता. बट इट इज नॉट जस्ट दैट योगी का डेफिनेशन, इट हैज अ रूढ़ अर्थ. मुमुक्षुता नाम तीव्रतर मोक्षेच्छा, नॉट जस्ट मोक्षेच्छा बट तीव्रतर मोक्षेच्छा. If you compare anything that you desire, then this desire should overrule all other desires. Then only the adhikari is really qualified for moksha. Proper. Wants it here and now. The desire is not for moksha also. भगवान भाष्यकार डिस्कसेस दैट मेनी प्लेसेस ही डिस्कसेस एज टू द डायरेक्शन दैट मोक्ष, वन हु इज डिजायरस ऑफ मोक्ष हैज टू टेक वर्सेस एवरीथिंग एल्स. दीज डायरेक्शंस आर कॉन्ट्ररी टू ईच अदर, दे आर कॉन्ट्राडिक्टरी. लाइक राइडिंग टू हॉर्सेस विच आर रनिंग इन अपोजिट डायरेक्शंस, देयर बाय ओवर अ पीरियड ऑफ टाइम this balance does not work. It is okay because earlier there was a question as well, as in the uttama adhikari is a sannyasi. There is some truth to it, because only a person who has given up everything else except the sadhana for moksha would be more qualified than others, because of at least if nothing else there is no other diversification, there is no other distraction. There could be, we are not denying that the sannyasi is focused, we are not saying that the sannyasi will definitely be focused, it can be a veshadhari also, but we are talking about a possibility which is there even in a grahastha or in other ashramas. But still, who is more qualified is, if you quantify by time also, one who can give more time is definitely more qualified, everything else being equal. Thereby, tivratara mokshecha. Mokshascha sopadana karana jagan nivrutyupalakshita brahma vaptir ityuchyate. What is this moksha then? This moksha has been discussed earlier as dukkha nivrutti and paramananda prapti. Now this moksha is analyzed in further detail. सोपादान कारण जगन निवृत्ति उपलक्षित ब्रह्मा वाप्ति इत्युच्यते. ब्रह्मा वाप्ति इज परमानंद प्राप्ति, बिकॉज ब्रह्म स्वरूप इज परमानंद. अर्लियर इट वाज सेड, बट एवरीथिंग एल्स इज इंक्लूडेड, व्हाट एवर इज द मीनिंग ऑफ ब्रह्म प्राप्तस्य प्राप्ति. एंड सोपादान कारण जगन निवृत्ति उपलक्षित, दिस ब्रह्मा वाप्ति इज क्वालिफाइड बाय वॉट? इट इज क्वालिफाइड बाय निवृत्ति ऑफ जगत संसार, संसरण, विच वॉज सेड अर्लियर एज दुख रूप संसार, बट अलॉन्ग विथ इट्स कारण. इफ द कार्य संसार दुख रूप, दुख इज कार्य, इट इज नॉट अ कारण. दुख इज ऑलवेज अ कार्य, इट इज एक्सपीरियंशियल ड्यू टू वॉट एवर हैज लेड टू इट. सो दुख इज अ कार्य, जगत इज अ कार्य. What is the karana? If the karana continues, the jagat will continue. If you say dukkha nivritti is moksha, does it have a karana? Yes, dukkha has a karana. What about that karana? Maybe it has gone away now, it can come back because karana is there. But here it is clarified as moksha is sopadana karana, upadana karana in a saha. Jagan nivritti तस्य जगतः उपादान कारणेन सह, सो दैट निवृत्ति इज अलोंग विथ इट्स उपादान कारण. उपादान कारण वी नो इज माया एट द यूनिवर्सल लेवल, बट एट द individual level, we call it as avidya. So avidya is the karana for the samsarana of a jiva. We are not interested in the whether there is total samsara for others. We have a very selfish focus, very self-centered, if nothing else. Am I going to get moksha? How? If I get it, what is the characteristic of that moksha? If it is brahma vapti and dukkha nivritti, can the dukkha come back because karana is there? No, avidya as a karana will go away. Thereby, ajnana or avidya going away along with its karya and attaining brahma, which is our swarupa, which otherwise was not attained, even though it was ever attained, as though not attained due to avidya, that avidya going, we attain our swarupa. Iti uchyate. So, upadana karana is looked into now. Brahma vapti and jagan nivritti, there was purupaksha to both as praptasya prapti, nitya praptasya prapti, as well as nitya nivrittasya nivritti. Now what is being said is, this sopadana karana, this moksha is characterized by nivritti of upadana karana. Atra moksha lakshana ghataka visheshana rupa prathamaunshe sopadana karana jagan nivritta purvapakshi shankate. He has a doubt about this sopadana karana nivritti, jagan nivritti along with its upadana karana. That doesn't gel well with the Purva Pakshi. He says, Mula Vidyaya Saha Jagannasham Nakopi Vanchati. This Mula Vidya and Tula Vidya, there's a discussion on this. Tula Vidya is related to a particular, I'll keep it very simple. Tula Vidya is related to a particular object. If you want to know a particular object, say Ghata, Ghata Ajnana is called as Tula, Ghata Vidya is called as Tula Vidya. So when there is ghata jnana, ghata vidya, then that ghata vidya takes away the avidya relating to only ghata, not relating to pata or anything else. Whereas mula vidya doesn't go away by tula vidya going. So mula vidya, when will it go away? Only when brahma is known, because mula karana avidya is mula vidya, maya, or however you want to call it, which makes the samsara continue. It is not related to any object, it is related to the very content of each and every object, including the objectifier subject. Really, the objectifier subject, who is one with underlying principle of the objects, the entire prapancha also, and the creator of the prapancha. So mula vidya saha, this upadana karana is mula vidya, taya saha jagannasham na kopi vanchati. Nobody desires this. Who desires that let there be jagat nasha? It is ridiculous, says the Purva Pakshi. So here, he's giving some ridiculous examples to show how ridiculous it would be to expect this. So here upadana karana is mula vidya. Second. Third point says, nahi bhikshuka santi iti stalyo na adishriyante. Nahi yukaha santi iti vastrani na paridhiyanti. Dhiyante. Nahi mrugaha shalabhasta santi iti shalayo no. Na upuyante iti yatha. So he is giving some ridiculous examples as to there are bhikshukas, therefore you don't stop what you are doing because of the fear of anything else surrounding. So that is the comparison here. Any what is saying, tatha viveki tapatraya bhayat, what is your problem in samsara, dukkha, right? That is tapatraya bhayat jagatah nasham. Yatha, all these examples, tatha viveki tapatraya bhayat jagataha nasham na ichchati. Just because I am troubled with adhyatmika adibhautika and adhi daivika dukkha, troubles, basically afflictions, I should not say that the jagat is a problem, therefore let the jagat nasha be there. This is where the Purvapakshi is ridiculing the siddhanti, kintu tapatraya nivritti matram ichchati. लेट देयर बी निवृत्ति फ्रॉम तापत्रय लेट देयर नॉट बी एफ्लिक्शंस फॉर मी इतीयम सांख्यमतानुनायिना शंका दोज हू फॉलो सांख्या सांख्यवादी से दैट यू शुड नॉट थिंक दैट जगत निवृत्ति शुड बी देयर यू शुड थिंक दैट देयर बी दुख निवृत्ति फॉर यूर सेल्फ वाई थिंक ऑफ द जगत टू अटेन नाशा वाई हैव सच इच्छा नो बडी हैज इट एंड वॉट इज इज तापत्रय किंतु विवेकी तापत्रय निवृत्ति मात्र वांछति तापत्रयंच आध्यात्मिकम आदिभौतिकम आदिदैविकंच इति दीज आर एक्सप्लेन फर्दर तत्र शरीरे ज्वरादि रोग क्षुत्पिपासादिजन्यम दुखम आध्यात्मिकम व्हाट इज ए दुख इफ देयर इज फीवर एटसेट्रा व्हिच इज एफ्लिक्टिंग ओनली वंस ओन बॉडीली प्रेजेंस द एम्बॉडीड नो आई हैव ट्रबल ड्यू टू माय बॉडी ज्वर रोग एनी ऑफ द डिजीजेस क्षुत्पिपास हंगर एंड थर्स्ट एंड एवरीथिंग दैट गोज अलोंग दैट अफेक्ट्स दिस शरीर इज आध्यात्मिक दुख चोर व्याघ्र सर्पादिजन्यम दुखम आदिभौतिकम समथिंग रिलेटेड टू योर सराउंडिंग इज आदिभौतिक सो दुख विच इज ड्यू टू अ थीव इन यू आर इन अ फॉरेस्ट एरिया देयर इज अ टाइगर एटसेट्रा सर्प विलेज एरिया एनीवेयर इवन इन सिटीज नाउ यू हैव सर्प एनी ऑफ दीज विच इज रिलेटेड टू द सराउंडिंग्स दैट इज आदिभौतिक दुख यस आई हैव दुख रिलेटेड टू सराउंडिंग्स आई एम हेल्पलेस यक्ष राक्षस प्रेत पिशाच ग्रहादि जन्यम शीतवात आतपादि जन्यम च दुखम आदिदैविकम देन देयर इज आदिदैविक दुख व्हाट इज दिस आदिदैविक रिलेटेड टू द देवास हियर एनीथिंग यू नो एनी ऑफ दीज अदर्स नॉट द सराउंडिंग्स बट एट द समष्टि लेवल देयर मे बी समथिंग और related to this yaksha rakshasa preta pishacha or graha you know the astrological situations are not favorable due to that all of us face these may not be known the earlier yaksha rakshasa preta pishacha not known may or may not be there but graha the most of us know oh graha surya grahana coming up it is going to affect my rashi any of these शीत वात आतपादि जन्यम च दुखम आदिदैविकम इफ नथिंग एल्स ओके आई डोंट केयर फॉर एस्ट्रोलॉजी ओके शीत वात आतपादि जन्यम एनी ऑफ दीज रिलेटेड टू द सीजनल चेंजेस आल्सो यू हैव सम इश्यूज वेदर कंडीशंस चेंजिंग दैट इज दुख विच इज आदिदैविक एतत् त्रिविध दुख निवृत्तेरेव सर्वैः प्रार्थ्यते So what kind of nivritti do you want? You want dukkha nivritti, but dukkha related to these three, other than this, we don't have any dukkha. So if you want dukkha nivritti, people who want dukkha nivritti, by them, what is expected? I should be free from these three. Therefore, sarvaihi, these etat trividha dukkha nivritti reva prarthyate, not anything more. Why jagat nivritti? No. दुखाद अन्यस्य कस्यचिदपि निवृत्ति ही विवेकी भी प्रार्थ्यते अदर देन दिस ट्रायड ऑफ दुखा नथिंग एल्स इज प्रेड फॉर बाय दोज हु आर विवेकी दे नो वेयर इज द सोर्स ऑफ दुखा दे नो व्हाट काइंड ऑफ दुखा दे नो द कैटेगराइजेशन इवन इफ दे डोंट नो द कैटेगराइजेशन दे नो दैट दिस इज द काइंड ऑफ दुखा अदर देन दिस दे डोंट केयर फॉर एनीथिंग एल्स टू be affected they don't care for something else to happen other than these three being away from one so I don't want dukkha related to these three beyond this I am okay tasmat moola vidya sahita jagan nivrutto na kasyapi ichha jayate iti thereby there cannot be an ichha for a sane person if there is some sanity then why will anyone want jagat nivritti it's okay to say tapatraya nivritti and let the jagat be what is your problem this is the purva paksha further purva paksha says nacha sarvesham nishesha sakala dukkha nirbhane ichha vidyate Now you are first he has said that jagannivritti kind of an ichcha, jagannasha kind of ichcha is not appropriate. Everyone wants ni dukkha nivritti, but the triad, not anything beyond that. It is not throwing the baby along with the bathwater. Now he is saying this kind of an ichcha. Dukkha nivritti, complete dukkha nivritti is also not possible. It is not expected, that desire, nacha sarvesham, because you can't categorize everyone in the same manner. You can't group them together. Nishesha sakala dukkha nirbhaneccha sarvesham na vidyate. Samula ajnana jagan nivritti mantara na nishesha dukkhocheda sambhavati. इत्यतः निशेष दुख निवृत्त्यन्यथानुपपत्या समूला ज्ञान जगन्निवृत्तिर अर्थात आक्षिप्यते इति वाच्यम्। नाउ ही सेज दैट यू कैन नॉट आर्ग्यू और यू शुड नॉट आर्ग्यू। ही इज सेइंग दैट नाउ आई नो व्हाट यू आर गोइंग टू से। यू द सिद्धांती इज गोइंग टू टेल मी दैट दिस दुख इज ऑफ थ्री कैटेगरीज, but the entire set of the triad of dukkha is not possible unless the jagat attains nasha, meaning jagat nivritti, samsara nivritti. Other than samsara nivritti, the triad of adhyatmika, adhi bhautika and adhi daivika dukkha nivritti is not possible unless samsara nivritti is there. This is going to be your argument. I do know that. I have studied your works. I know this is your argument. He says, do not argue in that manner. Iti na vachyam. You should not say that sarvesham nishesha sakala dukkha nirbhane cha na vidyate samula jnana jagannivrittim antara na nishesha dukkho cheda sambhavati. You cannot say, you should not argue that it is impossible to have complete dukkha nivritti unless there is samsara nivritti, and therefore there should be samsara nivritti. That kind of argument you should not give. You should not use anyatha anupapatti. Otherwise, not possible. If samsara continues, then the triad continues of dukkha. Therefore, samsara should go for the triad to not continue. This kind of argument you should not bring about. Samula jnana jagannivritti arthad akshipyate. Thereby you should not conclude by using arthapatti or anyatha anupapatti. Therefore, for entire dukkha nivritti, samsara nivritti should take place. This kind of argument should not be made by you, the Siddhanti. Why? Arthanam धन्वंतर्यादि कृत आयुर्वेदोक्त भैषज्य सेवनात् ज्वरादि रोग हेतुक दुख क्षय दर्शनात्। Why? He says you take the dukkha. Each category of dukkha has a solution. Arthanam, those who are afflicted, for them Dhanvantari Ayurveda can be followed. Dhanvantari has made this Ayurveda for this Roga Nivritti itself. So if you have Jara Rogadi Dukkha, then use that solution. That will take care of your afflictions. So Jaradi Roga Hetuka Dukkha. Kshaya Darshana, we have seen that with Ayurveda there is Roga Nivritti. Thereby Roga Nivritti, Roga Nivrittav Satyam Dukkha Nivritti. It goes away. You can take away the dukkha by treating the cause. Why do you go to jagan nivritti, samsara nivritti? So this is like, somebody, some kshatriya was a trouble to Parshurama. He went after the entire kshatriya varna. That is not appropriate. Stick to the specifics. Don't go with the samanya. Why do you go with the samanya? You have problem with specifics, treat the specifics. Then bhojanena शुज्जन्य दुख निवृत्ते सर्वानुभव सिद्धत्वाच्च एंड देर इज अनुभव सिद्धि एवरी इट इज अनुभव सिद्ध टू एवरी वन दैट इफ हंगर एंड थर्स्ट इज योर प्रॉब्लम देर इज दुख ऑल राइट बट देन यू फीड फीड यूर सेल्फ यू ईट एंड ड्रिंक एंड यू विल बी ओके वाई वुड यू वॉन्ट संसार निवृत्ति इत्थम एव तत्तत्तीकारेण तत्तुख निवृत्ति संभवे समूल अज्ञान जगन निवृत्ति मंत्रेण अपि दुख निवृत्ते संभावितत्वात् नापेक्ष्यते दुख निवृत्त्यर्थं समूलाज्ञान जगन निवृत्ति सिंस इट इज पॉसिबल टू ट्रीट ईच एंड एवरी दुख टू टेक केयर ऑफ ईच एंड एवरी दुख काउंटर इट एंड डू अवे विद दुख बेस्ड ऑन स्पेसिफिक सॉल्यूशंस फॉर स्पेसिफिक ऑफ द ट्रायड व्हाई वुड यू वांट जगन निवृत्ति अलोंग विद इट्स मूल अविद्या मूला समूल बेसिकली समूल ही डज नॉट केयर वेदर इट इज अविद्या यू कॉल एनीथिंग बट ही सेज व्हाई डू यू वांट जगन निवृत्ति अलोंग विद इट्स इट्स रूट व्हेन यू कैन ट्रीट द रूट कॉज एट द स्पेसिफिक्स व्हाई गो टू द रूट कॉज ऑफ अ सामान्य विच हैज सुख ऑल्सो तस्मात् मोक्ष लक्षण घटक समूल अज्ञान जगन निवृत्ति रूपे विशेषणांशे न कस्यापि इच्छा जायेत Therefore, it is not possible for anyone who has some sort of thinking to have this kind of an ichcha of jagan nivritti along with its karana. So that's another akshepa. Sukhaprapti visheka akshepa. Further, you say sukhaprapti is your goal. मोक्ष लक्षण घटक विशेष्यांशे ब्रह्मावाप्ति रूपे अपि न कस्यापि इच्छा जायेत नाउ ही सेज दिस मोक्ष लक्षण घटक विशेष्यांशे योर विशेष्य इज व्हाट ब्रह्म प्राप्ति इज योर गोल देर इज नो इच्छा फॉर एनीवन टू अटेन ब्रह्म व्हाई सो तथा ही यदेव वस्तु प्रागनुभूतम तत्तद् तज्जातीय वस्तुअंतरस्यैव सुख साधनत्वेन संप्राप्ता इच्छा सर्वेषां जायेत वेर इज इच्छा पॉसिबल प्राग अनुभूत ब्रह्मा इज नॉट एक्सपीरियंस बाय एनीवन यू आर सेइंग ब्रह्मा दैट तत्पद तत्पद लक्ष्यार तत्पद वाच्यार्थ तत्पद व्हाट एवर इज नोन थ्रू तत्पद दैट तत्पद इज दैट विच यू आर नॉट एक्सपीरियंस्ड सो प्राग अनुभूत वस्तु दी something some object that you have experienced earlier then alone you can have desire towards it tadjatiya you can't say that you need not say that it has to be the same it can be similar tadjatiya so brahmajatiya something you can have desire for only if you have experienced brahma तज्जातीय वस्तुअंतरस्य एव सुख साधनत्वेन संप्राप्तौ इच्छा सर्वेषां जायत पर जायत फर्दर इट शुड हैव लेट टू सुख इफ यू हैव एक्सपीरियंस ब्रह्म अर्लियर देन एंड दैट ब्रह्म अनुभव हैज गिवन यू सम सुख देन दैट सुख विल ट्रिगर मोर इच्छा टुवर्ड्स ब्रह्म और सिमिलर एक्सपीरियंस न अनुभूत न अननुभूत संप्राप्त देर कैनॉट बी एन इच्छा टू अटेन समथिंग विच यू हैव नॉट एक्सपीरियंस सो विद दिस आर्ग्यूमेंट ही गिव्स एन एग्जांपल यथा देशांतरेषु विद्यमानेषु अत्यद्भूतेषु अपि अनिर्ज्ञातेषु पदार्थेषु तत्प्राप्ति इच्छा न कस्यापि जायत एव ही गिव्स एन एग्जांपल दैट लेट देयर बी समथिंग इन सम अदर देश देयर इज समथिंग दैट व्हिच यू इट इज अद्भुत ऑल राइट इट इज अद्भुत इट इज एग्जिस्टेंट एंड इट इज एल्सवेयर बट इट इज एल्सवेयर इट इज नॉट इंद्रिय गोचर सो विद्यमानेषु अति अद्भुतेषु अपि अनिर्ज्ञातेषु समथिंग दैट यू डोंट हैव अनुभव ऑफ यू डू नॉट नो अबाउट सच अ पदार्थ इज नॉट डिजायर्ड बाय एनीवन, नोबडी हैज अ डिजायर टू हैव एन एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ और अटेन दैट वस्तु, बिकॉज यू नीदर नो अबाउट इट, नो देर इज नो अनुभव ऑफ दैट वस्तु, इट इज एल्सवेयर, यू डोंट नो, डोंट इवन नो दैट सच अ वस्तु इज देयर. तद्वद एव अत्रापि मुमुक्षोः अधिकारिणः प्राङ् न ब्रह्म विषयक ज्ञानमस्ति. दिस मुमुक्षु हैज नो आइडिया ऑफ ब्रह्म. यू आर सेइंग ही वांट्स मोक्षा विच इज ब्रह्म प्राप्ति लक्षण. दिस ब्रह्म प्राप्ति लक्षण मोक्षा ही कैन, मोक्षा डिजायर ही कैन नॉट हैव बिकॉज ही डज नॉट हैव एनी क्लू ऑफ वॉट दिस ब्रह्म इज. He cannot have a desire. How is it possible? Therefore, your sukha prapti visheka moksha is not possible. This, he is not saying sukha prapti, he is saying brahma, brahma vapti, brahma vapti rupa moksha. Unto that, there cannot be an ichha because of being an unknown vastu. That is where he is coming from. यस्तु ब्रह्मज्ञानमस्ति, सॉरी यस्य, यस्य तु ब्रह्मज्ञानमस्ति सन अधिकारी तस्य मुक्तत्वात्. सो ऑन वन हैंड यू हैव एन अज्ञानी हु हैज नो आइडिया ऑफ व्हाट ब्रह्म इज, सो ही इज डिवाइडेड. ही इज सेइंग दैट योर इच्छा इज अनटू ब्रह्म. इफ दिस इज योर मुमुक्षु, ब्रह्म प्राप्ति लक्षण इज मोक्ष, एंड दिस Moktu Michu is Mumukshu, then is this Mumukshu a Jnani or an Ajnani? If you say he is an Ajnani, then he does not have Brahma Jnana, he does not know Brahma, then there cannot be desire towards attaining that Brahma. That's on one hand. On the other hand, if Yasya tu Brahma Jnana Masti, therefore this person is a mumukshu, is a jnani, brahma jnani, sanadhikari, tasya muktatvat, because jnanena moksha, brahma jnanena moksha, if he is a brahma is known to him, then he is already a mukta, why would he be an adhikari in this grantha? So ubhaya pasha rajju, you pick any of the options given, you still are in a fix. An ajnani is not an adhikari because he does not know Brahma. Unto unknown, there cannot be a desire. Ajnani cannot be an adhikari because he is already mukta. He has nothing to do with your sadhana. Muktasya cha mukshanupapattehe adhikarabhavaha. And one who is mukta cannot be an adhikari because mumukshutvam is not possible. He cannot have moksha ichcha because he already इज मुक्त. अतः वेदांत श्रवणात् पूर्वं अनिर्ज्ञातस्य ब्रह्मणः अवाप्ति इच्छा कस्यापि न उन्मिषति एव. देयर बाय बिफोर वेदांत श्रवण यू कैनॉट हैव मोक्ष इच्छा. आफ्टर वेदांत श्रवण इफ दी श्रवण हैज लेट टू मोक्ष देन देयर कैनॉट बी अ मोक्ष इच्छा ईदर. So you cannot have mumukshu at all. Mumukshu is itself a category which is not possible. This is the akshepa. Ittham samula jnana jagannivrutyatmake tad upalakshita brahmavapti rupe cha mokshe na jayate eva iccha kasya chidapi. There is no qualified. Therefore, there cannot be an iccha. This kind of an iccha that you talk of is itself impossible. Tasmad अधिकारी मुमुक्षु न कोपि सिद्ध्यति. देर इज नो अधिकारी, देर इज नो मुमुक्षु, देर इज नो अनुबंध चतुष्टया पार्ट कंप्लीट. योर मुमुक्षु हु इज पार्ट ऑफ दिस अधिकार, हु इज एन अधिकारी एंड देर बाय द पार्ट ऑफ अनुबंध चतुष्टया ही इज लैकिंग. यू नीड टू हैव ऑल फोर फॉर द ग्रंथ, यू डोंट हैव एन अधिकारी, सो it is all improper to create this grantha itself is improper. It is not needed you because there is no qualified person at all. There is no moksha ichcha possible. Adhikari abhavam prakarantarena pratipadayati. He says, I'll give you another way to see there are no adhikaris. सर्वोपि विषय सुखमेव वांछति. एवरीवन वांट सुख. ट्रू. इफ यू आर्ग्यू दैट सुख प्राप्ति विषय का आक्षेप, युअर आक्षेप इज रिलेटेड टू सुख नॉट ब्रह्मा वाप्ति, बिकॉज ब्रह्म इज सुख. इफ यू आर्ग्यू इन दैट मैनर देन ही सेज सुख इज डिजायर्ड बाय एवरीवन इज राइट. यू द सिद्धांत इज सेइंग दैट सुख इज डिजायर्ड बाय एवरीवन इज राइट, बट इट इज ऑल विषय सुख. सर्वोपि विषय सुखमेव वांछति. इफ यू आस्क व्हाट यू वांट, पीपल विल से सुख. यस आई वांट सुख. व्हेन विल यू गेट सुख, यू विल से इफ आई हैव दिस, इफ आई हैव दैट, आई वांट अ ब्रिलियंट सन, आई वांट अ ब्यूटीफुल डॉटर, आई वांट टू हैव लॉट ऑफ वेल्थ, आई वांट टू टेक वेकेशन. समथिंग इज डिजायर्ड. ऑल ऑफ दिस इज ऑब्जेक्ट, डिजायर फॉर एन ऑब्जेक्ट. सर्वोपि विषय सुखमेव वांछति तपस्विनोपि पारलौकिक भोगाभिलाषेणैव ऐहिकान् भोगान् परित्यज्य अनेकविध क्लेशान् सहन्ते. एंड इफ यू आर्ग्यू टू दैट, नो, देर आर तपस्वीज हु डोंट डिजायर ऑल दिस. दे डू हैव नथिंग टू डू विद पीपल एंड थिंग्स. दे डोंट वांट एनी ऑफ दिस. टू दैट द पूर्वपक्षी सेज ओके तपस्वीज, if you quote tapasvis to counter my argument that vishaya sukha is not desired, tapasvis also desire vishaya sukha. How? Not ihalaukika but paralaukika. There is a paralaukika bhogeccha. They know that if they give up little sukha here, they'll get lot of sukha elsewhere, amutra. They know of lokas that you don't know of. You, the Laukika, do not know anything, but these tapasvis know alaukika sukha, paralaukika sukha. They want that which is multifold than what your upadhi in this loka can experience. They say that we'll compromise all this, we'll not experience this kind of sukha, but they want sukha, not this kind of sukha, but elsewhere. Also, they want vishaya sukha. There are better vishayas which can be experienced with better upadhis in better lokas. They want that. So tapasvinopi paralaukika bhogabhilashena eva ihikan bhogan parityajya. They give up these sukhas, vishaya sukhas, for better vishaya sukhas. They are also vishaya sukhas. Aneka vidha kleshan sante. They go through troubles, afflictions, which through tapa janya kleshas they experience, they tolerate. Because they want better vishaya sukha. Tathacha aihike bhyo va amushmike bhyo va vishaya sukhe bhya eva sarve spruhyanti. So the craving is always for vishaya sukha, whether it be a laukika or a tapasvi. Naiva idamasti vishaya sukham mokshe. And this kind of vishaya sukha is lacking in your moksha. Moksha does not have vishaya sukha, so how will anyone want moksha, desire moksha, because there is no vishaya sukha. You tell people that you will not get vishaya sukha in that. Who will want that? Nobody will want that. Tataha na kopi moksha sadhanam icche. Therefore, moksha sadhana is not desired by anyone because goal is not desirable. Nobody wants moksha which does not have vishaya sukha, therefore moksha sadhana is not desirable. Tatascha moksheccha rupa mumuksha nakasyapi siddhyet. So there cannot be a desire for moksha for anyone. Kincha brahmadi stambantasya lokasya vishaya sukha asha pasha paravashi kruta chittatvat vairagya uparama shamadamadi sadhanam nakasyapi siddhyet. He says your entire setup I am going to dismantle, all your sadhana chatushtaya sampatti where vairagya is needed, all this is completely useless. Why? Because moksha ichha is not there, sadhana is lacking, is not needed. There will be no desire for sadhana because there is no goal to be attained. Because vishaya sukha is lacking, and based on vishaya sukha lacking, the purva pakshi is taking apart each and every part of the sadhana chatushte sampatti, so to say, that will make a person qualified for moksha. ततश्च मोक्षे इच्छा रूप मोक्ष न कस्यापि सिद्धे किंच ब्रह्मादि स्तंभांतस्य लोकस्य वेदर यू से ब्रह्मा एज अ पदवी चतुर्मुख ब्रह्म और स्तंभांत सो हिरण्यगर्भम और एनी ऑफ द लाइफ फॉर्म्स द स्मॉलेस्ट सो दैट फ्रॉम द स्मॉलेस्ट टू द लार्जेस्ट लाइफ फॉर्म लोकस्य विषय सुख आशा पाश परवशीकृत चित्तत्वात् बिकॉज दिस विषय सुख इज हाईजैकिंग अ पर्सन वन इज अंडर द इन्फ्लुएंस ऑफ दिस डिजायर फॉर विषय सुख वॉन्टिंग टू बिकम एनीथिंग एंड एवरीथिंग दैट वन इज नॉट सो सो दैट वन गेट्स मोर एंड मोर सुख वैराग्य उपरम शमदमादि साधनम न कस्यापि सिद्ध्येत इन दैट काइंड ऑफ अ माइंड यू एक्सपेक्ट देर हैज देर टू बी वैराग्य एवरी वन इज क्रेविंग फॉर विषय सुख एंड यू वॉन्ट देम टू हैव वैराग्य इज इट पॉसिबल नो उपरमा शमदमा यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट संन्यासा शमदमा वॉट इज ऑल दिस हु विल हैव दिस काइंड ऑफ अ डिजायर इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल तस्मात् साधन चतुष्टे संपन्नस्य अधिकारिणः अभावात् विफलो अयम् ग्रंथारंभ यू शुड नॉट इवन थिंक अबाउट दिस ग्रंथ वाई आर यू इवन कंपोजिंग सच अ ग्रंथ विच इज नॉट गोइंग टू केटर टू एनी वन यू नो एज दे से पॉलिटिशियन इफ ही इज नॉट गोइंग टू विन देन दे से डिपॉजिट यू लूज योर डिपॉजिट वाई वुड यू इवन गेट टू दैट काइंड ऑफ यू नो दैट यू आर नॉट गोइंग टू गेट अ सिंगल वोट This is the kind of your system where adhikari is not there and you want to write an elaborate, you want to, you know, write an elaborate grantha to cater to such adhikaris. Where is the adhikari? There is no adhikari. Adhikari visheka akshepanam samadhanani. So now these are answered. Mokshasya prathamamsha bhute samuladhyana jagannivrutta rupe iccha sambhava prakara. That there can be a desire for moksha, which is jagat nivritti along with its karana. You said this is nobody, no sane person will desire that. That's your first akshepa. So in tarka, what happens is that you have to explain that you have understood the pura paksha. You should not, especially in vidvat sabhas. In vidvat sabhas, if there is an aropa, or if even if somebody has explained something, to make an aropa, a sadhu process is to explain what you have understood before raising or countering it. So here, sadhu follows that. He says, mokshe ichha na kasyapi sambhavati yato mokshe aunshadvayam asti prathama sopadana karana jagannivritti rupa aunshaha द्वितीयः ब्रह्म प्राप्ति रूपांश सो देर आर टू पार्ट्स टू दिस मोक्ष वन इज ब्रह्म प्राप्ति अनदर इज दुख निवृत्ति विच इज जगन निवृत्ति अलॉन्ग विद इट्स कारण तत्र सोपादान कारण जगन निवृत्ति रूपे मोक्षस्य प्रथमांशेन कस्यापि इच्छा संभवति अपितु त्रिविध दुख निवृत्ति इच्छा एव सर्वेषां संभवति तत्तद् दुख निवृत्ति तत्तद् उपायात् भवति सो ही सेज द पूर्वपक्षी हैज ask this question that tatra sopadana karana jagan nivritti rupe moksha se prathamamshe na kasyapi ichha sambhavati there is no possibility of anyone having desire of jagan nivritti along with its karana but they desire only trividha dukkha nivritti the adhyatmika adibhautika and the adhidaivika dukkha nivritti is desirable but not the jagan nivritti along with its karana tatta dukkha nivritti hi tatta upayat bhavati And you have methods to take away the dukkha of the triad, thereby tasma sopadana karana jagan nivritti kamaha mumukshu adhikari iti etat nasangachyate iti hi prathama purvapaksha. So the objection is that there cannot be a mumukshu because there is no jagan nivritti kamaha. There is no one who desires jagan nivritti along with its karana because everyone desires dukkha nivritti which is the dukkha generated by the triad and there are ways to counter the triad you don't need to go beyond that tatra samadhi the answer given is सर्वानर्थ बीज भूत मूलाज्ञान तत्कार्य जगन्निवृत्ति व्यतिरेकेण न उपायांतरेण तापत्रे नाश निशेषम उपजायेत। The triad has a bija. Sarva anartha bija is what? Mulajnana. The triad is a karya. Tat karya jagan nivritti vyatirekena. Mulajnana karya is jagat. And other than the jagat nivritti along with its karana, upayantarena tapatre nashaha nishyesham na upajayat. It may go, but it will come back. Completely it won't go. First of all, it won't go completely. Even if it goes in bits and pieces, all of this is going to come back. Nishesha moola vidya nivrutya eva sakala dukkhani tatkarani bhuta rogadaya rogadyashre shariradayascha niravashesham nashyanti. If you want complete dukkha nivrutti, then it has to be karana nivrutti only. Moola vidya nivrutya eva निरवशेषम नश्यन्ति शरीरादेश्च दिस रोगा विल गो अवे व्हेन दिस शरीर विच इटसेल्फ इज अ रोगा दि सिद्धांति इज सेइंग प्लीज स्टडी आयुर्वेदा बिफोर यू कोट आयुर्वेदा आयुर्वेदास गोल इज आल्सो मोक्षा इट इज आल्सो शरीर निवृत्ति फर्स्ट दे से हैव रोग निवृत्ति देन हैव दि ultimate roga nivritti, which is sharira nivritti, because sharira itself is a roga for a jiva. Jiva taking sharira is the roga as well. So goal of Ayurveda is also moksha. Sharira nivritti. Nishesha moola vidya nivritya eva sakala dukkhani tatkarani bhuta roga deha roga dyashre sharira adeshcha. Niravasesham nashyanti. Rogas are in sharira. Sharira being the ashraya, sharira nivritti will take away all rogas. This is not suicidal. Sharira nivritti is not ending the sharira, ending the samsarana in the sharira. That is what is meant by sharira dayaha niravasesham nashyanti. Sharira-daya, not one single sharira, but all shariras in the future which are designed for me, tailor-made for me based on my karma, will all go away only when the karana for those shariras, for those roga-rupa shariras to come about, go away. Tasma tapatre nivruttaye samula jnana jagan nivrutti rupe moksha lakshana ghataka visheshanamshe udeti eva iccha sarvesham. Therefore, everyone who is looking for dukkha nivritti, they are looking for dukkha karana nivritti because they don't want dukkha to come back again. This tapatraya nivritti is tapatraya karana nivritti. When you go to the doctor, you say, will this come back again if it is treated? You want it not to come back again. Not a temporary relief. You want nishesha relief. Ayam ashayaha. So what is the idea by saying that? We'll look at in the next part. I'll stop here. We'll continue with the ayam ashaya in the next part. Sukham nityam saprakasham vyapakan nama rupayo adhishthanam buddhyabodhyam buddher rukyattu nirmalam aparam sarvedanta vedyam pratyak param mahaha tade vahannam atyonyat iti menishchita matihi. Any questions? I'll see you in the next part. Namaste.
Namaste, Guruji.